What is that?
It looks like the orbs we've come across before,
but it's far larger.
I have an uneasy feeling about it.
There's a cold, pale light flickering inside of it.
Man, it's huge! It's kinda pretty.
I definitely sense some kind of power coming from it. Is this the source of the energy you were sensing earlier, Emma?
There's no doubt about it. I suspect this orb is the cause of all the strange things going on in this castle. If we can destroy it, I'm betting everything will return to normal.
Idea what it might do.
Go, go, Lemmy! Ah!
Million!
What did I just say?
Are you all right?
I forgot about those stupid barriers.
I guess it makes sense that it would be protected by one of those barriers.
Wait, something's wrong.
What's happening to it?
I feel an incredible torrent of energy pouring out of it. Everyone, get back!
So far. Julian, Carno, get behind us!
There's no way we can afford to lose. Not here. Let's give it everything we've got!
Right.
Watch out! This is a tough one! more! Damn! Go! My turn!
Activate.
Yeah.
Just begun.
Making progress. I did it!
That should suffice.
Nice.
Opponent.
So that was...
Careful. Something still feels wrong.
What? Watch out!
Is everyone all right?
I'm fine. That was really bright.
What just happened?
I have no idea. It all happened so quickly.
I heard the sound of something piercing through the air.
Yeah, right through that orb too. It looked like a lance. But how could someone hurl something that large with that much force?
A lance?
Whoever threw it was standing right up there until just a moment ago. It was a golden-haired woman, shrouded by a strange light.
Golden hair, you say?
But that sounds just like...
Laura!
That's impossible.
Thank you.
there's no one here.
Not that I honestly expected there would be.
That pale glow surrounding the castle seems to have disappeared, too.
Is that because the orb was destroyed?
That would mean the lance that destroyed it.
The lance maiden.
It might have been her, but it seems like it was the Steel Maiden. Still, we really are out of time.
Drinks are on me someday!
Well, isn't this quite the coincidence?
Captain Claire!
It's Claire! Did you come to see me?
Just a coincidence, I'm afraid. Eisengraf will be passing through here soon, so this station's operating under heightened security.
Oh, right!
Still, I'm happy to see you again. It's been, what, 2 months since I last saw you?
Thank you. Instructor Neidhart!
Good morning, Major Neidhart. Instructor Ballastine of Thor's Military Academy, homeroom teacher for Class 7. Reporting the arrival of myself and all students in my care.
Acknowledging your arrival at 11:30 hours, welcome to Gorelia Fortress. In addition to my teaching duties at the Academy, I hold the rank of Major in the Imperial Army's 4th Armored Division. I'll be acting as your guide, as well as your instructor for special lectures during your time here at the Fortress. Now, if you'll follow me,